wait to make them move as I be loaded. Why you watch it drinking 40s? I just told it. Still that same nigga in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan sporty, acting sporty, can't control.
Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Speakwell, and in today's video, we are going to be facing off Lonzo Ball and Stephen Curry in a game of horse, seeing which player will actually win. So if you guys don't know what horse is, it's just you shoot from different spots on the floor, and if one person makes it, the other misses, then they get the letter H up to spell horse. So we're going to be starting off with Stephen Curry here, guys. And before we start off this video, we'll be putting it on superstar difficulty. And if you guys do go on to enjoy it, smash that like button and go check out my new channel. Link will be in the top of the description. But let's get right in this video. We're going to allow Stephen Curry to go here first. Let's see what he is going to put down. We're just going to do a basic shot to start off, a basic three-pointer. And he drains that on his first attempt. So we're going to go over to Lonzo Ball now. See if he can do the same and actually get this in. And he does, even with the slightly late release. He gets it to go. So it's going to be Lonzo's turn to pick a shot now. I don't think he's going to do pretty much the same thing. Just a basic shot this time right from the middle. But he ends up missing that. Let's go back over to Steph. He's going to shoot from the same spot as well. And let's see if he can get it in. He cannot get that in. Two misses a row for both guys, man. We're going to keep shooting from this spot so somebody can actually hit it. Lonzo with another miss. Are you kidding me? Still nobody with a letter. Curry, can you hit this shot? There we go. Stephen Curry hits that shot. And now Lonzo actually has to make this or else he's getting his first letter. He puts it up and he banks it home, man. Lonzo Ball killing it. He hits it when he is in need. All right, let's do a little more deep range shot. We're out here at this Oracle Arena sign. And we're going to put that up. It is no good. Steph, can you get something to go here? Can you get something to go? What do we want? What do we want? Let's do a deep range with him as well. Let's go to this Oracle sign with him. And he gets a perfect release. Stephen Curry, are you kidding me? That was insane. Let's get back over to Lonzo. Can Lonzo hit this as well? Good release. And he does hit it. Lonzo Ball has hit every shot that Steph has hit. He is clutching up. We're going just ahead of that half court line. Lonzo Ball hits that. So Steph has to make this or else he's getting a letter. Is he going to be able to do it? Come on, let's come right to this, the beginning of this. There we go. And Stephen Curry gets the first letter of the day. He is at an H. He is down right now. Let's go back over to Lonzo. Can Lonzo hit another shot? I hate how you can't really go out of bounds as much in this game. Like, what was that? Do you see how much it moved me up there? You're out of bounds. There we go. That's what we wanted. He doesn't end up getting that in. Unfortunately, 2K doesn't allow us to really do that shot that well. Okay, back with Steph. We're going to be doing a shot from this little line right here. Perfect release. Maybe he could finally give Lonzo a letter here. Can he do it? There we go. Okay, that was a slightly late release. If we give Lonzo a good release, are you kidding me? Give him a good release. That was way too far up. All right, Lonzo, come on. All right, we got to give him a good release from the line. There we go. And Lonzo Ball hits that shot yet again, guys. Lonzo is out here straight killing it. So we're going to go on to the next shot with Lonzo. We're going to go a bit deeper than that. Okay, he shoots it up like that when you are that far. All right, Curry, your next shot is going to be from out of bounds here. Why do you gotta move me up like that, 2K? I guess you gotta do a little step back. Curry's not able to hit it. So we're back to Lonzo, man. This is actually gonna take quite a while for them to hit some shots here. Let's just do some basic shots. Lonzo, mid-range fadeaway. He's gonna hit that. And let's see if Curry can do the same thing here. So let's give Curry the ball. Mid-range fadeaway. And he sinks that. All right. All right, let's do a three-point fadeaway with Curry. Let's do it right from the corner. Why not? Why not? There we go. Stephen Curry makes it. All right, we're going to test out right in kind of the middle here, see if Steph can hit this time, and it's a perfect release. That's going straight in. So we're already just going to skip to Lonzo, and right in the middle again. Lonzo cannot hit it. Lonzo has two letters now, H-O. Three more, and he actually loses this thing. So Steph actually gets yet another shot. Let's see what he can do. We're going to go try this out-of-bounds shot again. And I guess it's kind of like a step back because it doesn't allow you to completely go out there. Steph hits that shot. Lonzo, you need to hit this. You are falling behind right now. Let's see what he can do. All right, so we're going to go right in the corner here. And step back, good release, and Lonzo can't hit it. He has H-O-R down by two letters. Okay, let's go back over to Steph, and let's see what else Steph has on his plate. All right, we're going to go from the three-point line with Steph. And okay, that didn't work. I was trying to do a 360. Okay, so let's do running. 360, and a perfect release from Stephen Curry. Can Lonzo Ball follow up with the same thing? So let's do a little fadeaway. Lonzo goes way up that time. What is he doing? All right. Lonzo goes forward and his spin moves, whereas Steph goes backwards. So we're going to have to go a bit closer with Lonzo here. Come on. It's got to be behind the three-point line for Lonzo for it to count. And we want to make it actually legit. So here we go. He goes up so much. There we go. All right. We're going to try one more time. Just because... Ah, Lonzo, what are you doing? I was trying to do a spin move there. Oh, my gosh. He does not like to listen, does he? All right. He goes up so far. Lonzo, stop going up so far. Oh, my gosh. And then when I go back far enough, he doesn't... All right, that's literally... Oh my gosh, Lonzo cannot do the spin move that from that far away. He goes up every time. That's going to be his thing. He does not end up making it. That's literally the closest we can do for him behind the three. All right, for our next shot, we're going to do a floater with Lonzo. We're going to release from the top of the key. And Lonzo Ball drills that on his first attempt. He is down. If Curry misses this, it will be huge for Lonzo. So let's see what he can do. And Curry decides to just pull up for it for some reason. Oh my gosh, Curry just loves to pull up for the shot. He's not doing a floater. Curry does not know how to do a floater, man. There we go. That was so close, though. Curry literally has to be so close to do a floater. There we go. Okay, we'll give it to Curry. He has to be so close to do it. He won't do it from further away. Like, he just pulls up like that. So we'll give it to Curry. We'll give that one to Curry. And I guess we'll go back to Lonzo. See what Lonzo can do again. See if he has any tricks up his sleeve. I guess he's going to go from a deep and a fadeaway shot. Okay, so Lonzo Ball is back with another shot. Let's see if he can get something to go. He is about to lose this thing. If Curry gets one more shot in, it's going to be game over. Curry gonna try out a half-court shot to take the W here. Bad release on my part, so I guess we'll just go back over to Lonzo and see what he can do. See if he can at least give Curry another letter. Let's see. There we go. He banks that shot in. Curry has to do a deep range fadeaway three. This is gonna be a tough shot even for Stephen Curry. There we go. He puts it up and he sinks it. Even with the bad release, Curry is just too good. And now from half, that would have been insane if he actually hit that shot. I don't even know what to do with Lonzo. Like, what shot can Lonzo make that Curry can't? I guess we'll go to the end of the Oracle Arena sign and see if he can bang that in. Okay, we're going to give him a good release. Can we please get a good release? We'll give Lonzo a good release from the end of the Oracle Arena sign. He can't get it to go since he did hit that shot against Lonzo from half court. And Curry sinks it finally. Lonzo has to hit this or it's game over. We're going to do one attempt here with Lonzo. Let's see what he could do. Can he continue this game or is he going to be out? Lonzo Ball is out. H-O-R-S. It is game over. Stephen Curry ends up getting the W. There you go, guys. Lonzo Ball versus Steph Curry. Looks like Stephen Curry is the better shooting. Ended up winning that game, of course. Leave your comment down below how you think it would turn out in real life. Do you think it would turn out the same way? Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe for more daily content. This has been your boy, Speakle. And I will see you next time. Peace.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account.